guys, in the last video I taught you how to integrate a question which have factors below it. Now I have come up with another awesome trick. So how this awesome trick works, I will tell you. This trick works for a function which have a powers of pi by 2 till 0 and has cos as its function and have odd power of cos. So how this trick works? This trick works by subtracting power minus 1 from the odd and getting an even number. So you will multiply the first even number with the next even number and so on till n even number. In the denominator you will multiply with the first odd number till next, multiply by next odd number till n odd number. So this is the general formula. Now let us take an example. I will take the integral of cos power 5x. So according to this formula, I will subtract minus 1 to get the even power. So the even power and then second even number next to 4 is 2. In the denominator, we will write the first odd number which is 5, then multiply by 3 into 1. Now what's the answer? The answer is 2, 4 is 16 and 3, 5 are 15. Oh sorry, 2, 4 the 8 and 8, 5, 3, 5 15. So now we'll do this example by the calculator and you will see the exact same answer. So writing this in the calculator, cos lx power 5 and then the limits of pi by 2 till 0, 8 by 15. You can see clearly.